Hey everyone, so I'm going to do my September favorites, and I'm just going to get right into what I've actually been loving. I actually haven't done favorite videos in quite a few months, and it's kind of, I don't know. I haven't really tried very many new products over the summertime, because during the summer I don't really wear a lot of makeup, so I haven't really tried anything new, but during the month of August I did purchase some new stuff, so I used it in September when I started wearing even a lot more makeup than I did in the summer. So I am making my September favorites to show you what I've actually been loving during the month of September. So one of the things I have been loving the entire summer and in September is this Texas tea, and I actually showed it in old favorite videos, but I've actually put them all in private. So I have showed it in, I think it was like my June favorites or whatever, whichever one was last, because I honestly don't remember. It's been such a long time. I didn't really get bored of YouTube. I just didn't have the time to actually make a lot of videos. I've had lots of stuff going on in my life. But I am back, and I will be making more videos more frequently so that I, you know, can make videos for you. That's, you know, just how it is. So the Texas tea, it's a sweet tea. This one is a petite, hopefully I'm saying it right, petite strawberry white tea. I bought this at Kroger, so I don't know if you are able to purchase this, but I really, really like it. They have different flavors. There's sweet tea, there's regular tea, there's, I can't even think the other names, but this one is like one of my favorite ones. The petite strawberry white tea. It's just got a unique taste. I don't know how to describe it. I just love it. So, I don't know if Graveyard Girl would actually watch my videos, but she should go check this out because I know she loves her tea too. So, yeah. So, that's one of my favorites. Another thing that I've really been liking that is not really beauty related, like the tea is not really beauty related. It kind of is, because it's a hygiene thing, so it can kind of be twisted into that, you know, category. But it's the Colgate Optic White, and I got the toothpaste and the mouthwash. And I've honestly been using this for a while, and I actually love the clean feel that it leaves in your mouth after you're done brushing your teeth. And then after you're done with the mouthwash. Mouthwash does taste disgusting, I will warn you. Have a glass of water ready so you can rinse it out. You're supposed to leave this in your mouth for 90 seconds or 60 seconds. Now it's 90 seconds. You don't want to swallow it. It does have hydrogen peroxide on it, but it does an amazing job at cleaning your teeth. You can actually feel how clean they are and everything. I just love it. Highly recommend it. I got this at Walmart, and I think if you have a Costco, this is on sale right now. It might have been last week, but I think it's this week. For like three or four of these, and they're like three something a piece, but it's totally worth it. Yeah, I definitely recommend it. I've been using this, and I do see a difference with how whiter my teeth are, so I do recommend this. And I bought these at Walmart, actually. So, and I bought the toothbrush that actually goes with it, and it does help clean. So, go check that out if you're interested. I love that product, so I highly recommend it. I use the Crest, I can't even think of the name of it, but I'm sure you've heard of it, the Crest one that whitens, and let me tell you, I honestly like the Colgate. It actually feels like a deep clean in your mouth and everything. Your teeth feel a lot cleaner, and like you don't have residue left on them or anything. The Crest does not do that. You can see the white, it gets the stains off your teeth and everything, but the Colgate is a clean feeling all around. I'm not joking with you on that. So go check that out if you're interested. I've been loving like turquoise jewelry and stuff. I don't have any necklaces that have turquoise in them, but I do have earrings, and I couldn't find the other heart one, but these are just like really, really like my favorites. I really like them, and also my diamond studs. I wear those when I'm not wearing like dangles or anything like that or whatever. But these have been, like, my favorite for the month of September. I don't know why, but I'm just, like, fascinated with them. Okay, so on to hair stuff. I don't really have a favorite shampoo right now. So, kind of, like, in the air with that. I've been using Head & Shoulders a lot. So, that's what I've been using. I've been loving the Garnier Fructis style for anti-humidity because, let me tell you, it's so hot here where I live. So, I mean, it's cooler in the morning, but then it gets warm. And this is, like, what I put in my hair. I didn't do anything with it today. I just didn't feel like straightening or anything like that. I've got a lot of homework and stuff I gotta do, so I'm just taking a break to make you guys a couple videos at least so I can get something up. But this is, like, one of my favorite products, and it lasts a long time. Love the smell of all of the Garnier products. This is amazing. It's, like, one of my favorite smelling products. So that is that, and you can purchase it at Walmart and probably other stores too. And it's not that expensive either. It's a great deal. Another thing is the Natural Glow moisturizer. It actually gives you a little bit of a tannish look. I mean, it's not a tanner, but it's a great moisturizer. I've been using this for quite a while, and it's one of my favorites. So I like to keep my skin hydrated and everything, especially with, I live in, you know, the southern United States, so I always have to, you know, make sure my skin's hydrated. So definitely recommend that. Trying to think of what I want to show you next. Perfumes. And I'm trying not to make this video super long either, so I'm sorry if I'm rambling or whatever. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment down below and I will gladly answer you. If you don't want to comment down there, you can message me and I will answer you there. I've been loving the Ed Hardy Born Wild, and I am almost... No, not yet. My cat is trying to come in. I have the lotion and I also have the perfume. I'm pretty much using a lot of it, but it's still, like, one of my favorites, and I just got a new perfume, so I can change it up a little bit, so I can wear whichever one. So, and it's not the same brand. Okay, into the makeup part. I don't really have a lot of makeup to show you that I've actually really been liking. But I've been using the L'Oreal Visible Lift, and this one has SPF 17 in it. If you've watched and followed me for a while, you know that I've been using before this the Estee Lauder Double Wear Makeup Foundation. And it does amazing coverage, but it's really a higher end product that's more than, you know, like your drugstore products. And I am going to do a review in a video for you guys so I can tell you the difference. And if you've watched my videos before, you can actually tell. And can you actually tell which makeup I'm wearing now? I'm actually wearing the L'Oreal. So I'm going to do a review on both of the high end makeup because I also have the a different one, which this one's darker because I had to wear that one in the summer. So, I've really been liking L'Oreal. It's really great coverage and everything like that. Another thing that I've been loving is my Laura Geller blush. This one is an Apricot Berry. And I actually purchased this from Birchbox a while ago. But it's just very, very pretty. Love it. So, yeah. I've been loving, like, the purplish colors of lipstick. And I just... They're just so pretty, and it's, like, one of my favorite ones, so I'm not going to swatch it, because I really don't want a lipstick on my hand, so, but it's very, very pretty. And then this one actually has the gloss with it, so this is very, very pretty. And the glosses actually smell very, very, like, sweet, like, candy or something. I don't know how to describe it. It actually smells really good. So that is, like, one of my favorite colors right now. I've also been liking the Stila eyeliner, and this one is waterproof. Really like it. I actually have it on my eyes right now, but it's just really pretty. It's kind of got, like, a grayish black color to it. This one does, and I don't know what color this one actually is. this one is Starry. It's kind of like a black with like silver appearance to it. I don't know how to explain it. So I guess kind of looks like a Starry Night. I don't know. But it's been like one of my favorites. And then I've been really liking the LA Colors. And this like one is, I've been using this one a lot. It's a lot, one in Lollipop. It's just a very, very pretty pink. And I don't like using this brush thing because it's just annoying. But it's just very, very pretty. And lastly, one of my favorite things for nails has been the Simple Colors. And this one is Daredevil. I've just loved the brighter colors in September. I don't know why, but I just did. I guess, like right now, I'm actually going more to like greens and brownish colors, darker colors, stuff like that. So, I'm sorry, hiccups. Let me know if you liked any of the September favorites, if any of those are your favorites as well. You can do this as a video response if you've already done your September favorites, and I would love to watch them. I love watching favorite videos. This is, you learn so much about products that you might not have wanted or had the chance to try, and you're kind of hesitant on it. So, love watching them and seeing other people's, you know, if they loved them and all that. So, subscribe to me if you liked my video and you still want to watch more. If you haven't already subscribed, I am so sorry for saying not so much. Thank you for watching. I don't want to make this a super, super long video. See you in my next video. Bye.